Hello everyone and good morning to all my YouTuber friends, myself Anmol, and I am today going to tell you how to clean, lube and adjust your chain properly without any further requirement of a mechanic. Right now I am at Indo Mechanics, which is my friend's shop, and he bought me this lube, Yama lube, which is cost about 515 and 400 ml. It will give you around 5 to 6 times proper chain lubing, and it's for lube. And this one is DW40, which is going to clean the chain properly in the rings which we supposed to clean the chain properly. As you can see, there is a lot of dirt in the chain, and right now I'm going to clean it, so stay tuned. First you have to put the bike on the main stand so that the rear wheel can move freely. You can use a paddock stand or you can make a stand by your own. Here you can see my rear wheel is free. I am using some tiles. Now turn on the bike and put it in first gear. Make sure that the rear wheel does not touch the ground, otherwise the bike will start moving. Put it in first gear. Now take the cleaning spray and spray it properly on the chain. You can use diesel instead of cleaning spray if it is not available. I don't suggest you to clean the chain with petrol. It can damage the O-rings which are situated in chain. Now take a toothbrush and clean the chain with it. I am using an ordinary toothbrush. You can buy the chain cleaning toothbrush on Amazon. It is cheaper and easily cleans the chain. Clean on all the sides of the chain. Now take the cleaning cloth and clean the chain with it. It is necessary to clean the chain with the cleaning cloth because the dust particles which have been come out from the chain by the toothbrush are easily stuck in cloth. You can use wipes or something like cloth to clean the chain. When the chain is cleaned totally, here you can see like this. Make sure the chain is cleaned properly. If any dust particles is on the chain, it will stuck on chain with the chain lube. Now again turn on the bike in first gear. Make sure that your hands are off from the chain. If your hand stucks in the chain, it can damage a lot, so be aware about that. Now take the cleaning spray. Now take the lube spray and spray it on the chain properly. You can use Motul. I am using here Yama lube, which is also provided by Motul. Also spray it on the other side of the chain. Make sure every link is wet in the chain spray. Please do not spray on the rear disc brake plate, otherwise the brake will stop working. Now time for adjusting the chain. Take the required spanner to open the rear axle bolt. Here in Dominar I am using 22mm spanner. Do not remove the rear axle totally, just you have to loosen it, otherwise it will be difficult to fix it again. Now you have to adjust the adjusting chain bolt which is available near the rear axle assembly. In Dominar you need 10mm bolt spanner. You can adjust the chain according to your needs. Do the same with the other side to make the wheel properly aligned, because it is necessary to align the wheel properly. Here you can see there must be 1 inch or 5 to 6 centimeters play in the chain after you have tightened it. So here you can see there is the play. Now you have to again tighten the bolt. Make sure it is fully tightened, otherwise the rear wheel will come out. Do the chain lube in every 400 to 500 kilometers for better performance. If you have any questions related to my video, comment in the section below. Please click on the subscribe button to help the channel to grow and click on the bell icon to get the latest update about my channel. Like, subscribe, share to see more interesting stuff. Thanks for watching.